Hi friends, welcome to Unknown Success Secrets. Bank Nifty and Nifty breakout levels for 22-7-2019. Unknown Success Secrets, our YouTube channel, like it, share it and subscribe it. 22-7-2019, Bank Nifty, if you wish to buy, you can buy above 30-362.60. The targets will be 30-590 and then 30-819. Sell below 29-434, targets will be 29-213 and then 28-994. Nifty, if you wish to buy, you can buy above 11,599 only. That means Nifty will be showing a power only above 11,600. The targets will be 11,686 and then 11,774. You can sell below 11,312. The targets will be 11,227 and 11,143. Breakout levels to be watched on these stocks on 22-7-2019. Hind Unilever, KSEL, ONGC and Titan are the stocks to be watched on 22-7-2019. On 19-7-2019, we have given Glenmark to watch. In that, Sell was active and gave a profit of 4 rupees. HDFC Bank gave a good selling and gave a profit of 27.7 rupees. Just Dial, there was no trade. In the case of M&M, we got a sell active and get a profit of 18 rupees. So, watch out the levels for 22-7-2019 on Hind Unilever, KSEL, ONGC and Titan. On 19-7-2019, our sell was active in Bank Nifty. It gave a profit of 537 points. That means exactly came below our second target and the market closed below our second target. Nearly 537 points profit on that day. In the case of Nifty also, our sell was active and the low was 11,402. First target achieved and then the market closed below the first target. Watch out the breakout levels for 22-7-2019 and trade safely. Thank you.